Marauders lead the Falcons by a score of 21-10. Falcons were able to get to this point with an interception by Logan Snyder. Great field position now in the red zone. First and 10, they have it on the Marauder 15. Tackled at the line of scrimmage. Ball pops loose. Recovered by the Marauders. No one's going to catch him. It's Sperbeck with the recovery and with the touchdown.